Radiation protection falling.
I love you, Papa.
Radiation protection falling. Objective complete. Radiation protection falling. support power low.
Power low.
saved inventory. Radiation protection falling. Radiation protection falling. Support power, no. Technology recharge. Radiation protection.
I just realized that my mic was not on. I'm a dummy. Ow. Anyway, this is... I can't believe you didn't hear any of what I was saying. I'm a really big dummy. What just...
Radiation protection. Falling.
Whatever. Forget all that nonsense. Daggone, man. I didn't even realize I was talking. I'm a freaking idiot. Hey, oh my god, that makes me so mad. Where's the ship? Whatever. Either way, you know what's doing. You still don't even realize what's going on, so it don't matter. You think I hear someone talking, but it's actually just him going because he runs out of breath really fast. I always forget to check my freaking mic. No wonder people freaking left earlier. God dang. What is this? Analyze it, dummy. I guess this doesn't work like that. I can't. Emerald? Whatever. All I know is we better leave this planet. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, don't attack me, please. Oh, God. We're friendly. Okay, we're friendly. Oh, God, they scare me. There's a knowledge stone. You can learn another word. You have learned the Corvax word for Corvax. That's cool. Or how to say Corvax and Corvax. It's like learning how to say Spanish in Spanish. Espanol. But Corvax is like... What? Corvax? No. All I know is we're right up on it. Actually, that's not always the case because of what I literally just said, so... I scan you. What are you? That's cool. And what do you supply me with?
Radiation,
yeah, whatever. The ship's right there, so I'm not even worried about it. Let's get off this weird planet that's radiated. Just want to get get out of here, have a nice bowl of ramen, and enjoy life. Oh my god, he runs out of stamina way too fast. Let's just get in the ship, please. Just get in the ship, please. Alright, time to take off. How do I... that to charge my
navigational data received.
Oh, that's cool. I really could use some Thanium, that's really good. I'm gonna charge my thruster, but okay. I don't know how I read that information I just gave. I don't know, but we're gonna go over this one. Actually, before we do that, let's,
technology recharge.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
Technology recharge.
Now I can just fly straight over to this thing. That's a space station. This is a beacon. Let's check out the beacon. This is so cool. Can I shoot these two? Are these Thanium as well? Still scan? Whoa. That was Thanium. And that was too. Let's head on over to this thing. Is that a moon? That is not a moon. It looks like it's sustained life though. Whoa. Another ship! I ain't looking to get in trouble. Huh, is it 1 hour? Pulse jump. Nah, I'm real close now. No. Nah, let's do it. No. To the beacon. Slower or no? That was weird. weird. Check out this outpost then. Oh god, no, I was kidding, whoa. No, I don't wanna leave. Stop it. I am greeted by a strange electronic life form. It has been tracking my starship's movements through the planet's atmosphere, but gives the impression that it has been waiting for far longer. It tilts its head, and the lights in its masks narrow. I am about to speak when it raises its arm to silence me. It produces what looks the schematics of an advanced technology. It nods and indicates that I should take it. All right. The electronic life form's lights seem to glow with pleasure. I get to read that. Hyperdrive. Dynamic resonator. Hurry.
Life support power. No.
Thanks, dude. See you later. I don't want to go to my grave. I want to go to the space station. Smack into that thing, man. What is going on? $32,289. Okay, I see now. Oh, I'll go back to my suit inventory. We can always find more thanium, right? Jesus. Who are you? What's up? I wish I could do that, that'd be cool. What was that? That scared me.
Gold.
No! Let's head right into the space station. Sell all the goodies we just collected. Oh my god. What's over here? Is it the same thing? I guess I have to go over there then. Dang, I'm almost to the point where I could have bought that new ship, I think. I don't even know. Gaw, let's get three of the suckers. Iridium. Or if they had any in there for sale. Oh my god, go away, little symbol. Stuff they sell at these. Oh, yeah. 136 more. I ain't even need that much more, man. That was cool looking. Wow. Isn't there like another planet close by? Oh well. I need more iridium. What keeps hurting me, man? No. Back on it. Boxes around, that's what I'm looking for. Warp cell to charge it.